guys, so it is my birthday. It actually was on January 22nd. So I have a huge birthday haul for me, but first I'm going to show some Christmas gifts that I didn't show in my haul because I have left in Bogota. By the way, I'm back in Bogota. So my mom got me this black dress from a store called Beso de Coco. It smells like coconut. Still, the whole store smells like coconut. So it's really lazy and with the little sleeves and this little detail on the back. And it feels like really player older to me. And with that dress, my mom got me this red jacket that I love. But the fabric is kind of really delicate, so I have to be really careful whenever I wear this thing. But it's really pretty. It doesn't smell much coconut anymore because I already wore it out. My boyfriend got me these earrings and necklace set for Christmas, but he couldn't give it to me before I went home because it arrived later. So it's really pretty and dainty. And I love it. I have been selling through catalogs from three different companies, so those three companies gave me some stuff. One of those companies is new, so they gave me a lot more because I'm new to the company. So once I subscribed, like joined the company, they gave me this. It's called Avon, by the way. Oops, sorry, I dropped it. Company's Avon, they gave me this intense vanishing cream. It's supposed to clear out your dark circles. So yeah, that should be a good thing to have. They also gave me this eyeliner. It's color brown. It's the kind you roll up and it's really soft and doesn't smudge. Okay, it does. It didn't when I tried yesterday, and it's waterproof, so that's good. And they also gave me this lipstick. This was the waiter for my birthday. It's like a really nice pink color, and it's sparkly. The packaging is like really elegant and nice. And they gave me a perfume. So it smells really, really nice, and the bottle is really beautiful. It's called Secret Fantasy Star, and it has this little chain here with a tiny little star. So that's really, really, really pretty, and it smells amazing. I have another company where I have been for more than 6 months, I think, and they gave me this mascara. It's called Volumizing Eyelash Mascara by Essica. This other company have three brands, so they gave me this and a set of towels that I put away somewhere. The other company is mostly clothing stuff, so they gave me a dress. It's really pretty blue, and it's like maxi dress. So I was worried because it says it's like a size, large size, but it actually fit me because this is really tight. So yeah, I think it would look really, really nice with one of the necklaces my mom gave me for Christmas, and with a nice belt like right under my breast area. So my boyfriend had ordered me from that clothing company a dress. It was black with flowers and stuff, but it didn't arrive, and so we're going to go find something else instead because that was going to be my birthday gift from him and it didn't arrive. I did some after Christmas shopping, and this isn't exactly birthday gifts, but I wanted to show you anyway. I went to this store called Ella and they have 50% off. So I got these two things. This is a skirt that has this detail back, built, and it's really pretty. It's very stretchy, so it's really body hugging. And I got these shirts that has this really nice lacy detail, and the color is just beautiful. Anyway, so these were 49,900 pesos each, and I had them both for 49,900, so that's a great deal. I got some stuff for me too. So I got this necklace that has a little heart right here, and it's by this campaign called Curated by Saison, and they're supposed to prevent like self-esteem in order to promote self-esteem in order to prevent eating disorders like bulimia and anorexia, which is really cool. And it got me a school bag, but my school bag is kind of old, so I got this one. It's got this brown leather details, and it's all flowery, and it's pretty, pretty cute. I already have like a book there, and some amaya. So I'm going to be back to school soon, so you can expect what's in my school bag later soon. So for my mom, for my actual birthday, she got me these shoes. I call them my princess shoes. These are really, really cute. The color is really, really nice. Kind of a rose gold color, and the bows are really pretty, and they're super comfortable. And she got me some boots. So I have them right here. They're like brown. They have a lot of hair somehow. It has this leather here and this. I don't know what kind of material is this, but it really soft. And it has some lace in the back. They look really, really nice on. She also got me this. It's a Hello Kitty water container, and I put it on my nightstand because I have to take medicine drugs when I got before my thyroid, so it's good to have this next to me. My dad got me this coffee maker. It's by the brand Black & Decker, and it's called the Brew and Go, so it comes with a cup and you just take it and leave, which is really nice just in case I'm late in the morning. With that, he got me this really nice quality coffee, Amor Perfecto. It's from Tolima, Colombia. It smells really amazing, and it's like really great quality Colombian coffee, so yes. By the way, I live in Colombia, but we don't actually get to drink the nice coffee because they export it all. So we actually drink coffee from Taiwan here. I told him I needed shoes because I had a discount on Cuba to Cuba. So he got me these shoes. Like, aren't they amazing? And they have this cushiony thing here, so they should be comfortable to wear, and they look really, really, really pretty on. And he also got me these tennis shoes. Needed some tennis shoes. I threw away all my tennis shoes last year, so I got these ones, and I don't really wear tennis shoes, but these are really pretty. It has sparkly stuff here, and they have the classic Converse kind of style, and they're by Ella. They're kind of really stiff because the material is kind of leathery, so I have to soften these babies up so that I can wear them and be actually comfortable. I think that's it for my birthday present. This year I got to spend the day with my friends from college, which was nice. We had some ice cream and we spent the day at the mall. And I got a lot of presents, which is good. Last year I was actually looking for boxes to pack to move to Bogota. It's already been 8 years since I moved here, and it's been really, really great. So, yeah, I love all the presents I get. I will Instagram the wherever my boyfriend gets me for my birthday, and link it in the description bar. That I hope it's still under there. And I almost forgot, he got me like a welcome home present when I came back to Bogota, so I'm going to show you that now. My boyfriend got me this little stuffed animal. It's a leopard, I think, and I named him Tiger. Yeah, I know. Along with this bottle that was filled with candy, but I ate it all in 1 week. I know, I have issues. So I'm going to fill it with sand, like in different colors. Actually not sand, but glitter. So I will do a DIY with this later. So yeah, that's it for my birthday haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to follow me on Instagram and Twitter and all those social media. And I will link down my birthday present for my boyfriend. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.